Hello YouTube, my name's Andy and I think my dustbin men are musicians. On a previous YouTube video, I tried to create famous rock sounds all the way from AC/DC to ZZ Top using nothing but the inexpensive Strat and a Boss BR-800 digital recording studio. You can sound like all kinds of different people if you're prepared to tweak the settings. For example, if you want to sound like Angus, you can. You want to sound like Crowded House, you can. To sound like Dave, you can. If you want to sound like Eddie, you can. To letter Q, I had real difficulty in sounding authentically like Queen, like Brian May in particular. And you know, I've tried all kinds of settings on the BR-800, but sounding like Brian May in any one of those monstrously famous Queen songs is a serious challenge. Well, I've had another go, and this might be a little bit closer, you never know. Let's have a look at the settings that we've got on here. We have in the distortion area, we've got a treble boost. In the amplifier, predictably, it's a Vox AC30 kind of thing on a lead setting. And we have a bit of noise suppression. And in this case, I've got a guitar simulation going from humbucker to single coil in the hope that that might get a little bit closer. Brian May's Red Special has three pickups that can be switched on or off independently, and they can be wired for up polarity or down polarity, so they can be in phase or out of phase. I have absolutely no idea what settings he uses for any of the Queen songs, but the sound is very, very distinct and very, very recognisable. Now, I'm reasonably happy that I got close enough, bearing in mind I've only used just that and nothing else. No pedals, no fancy attenuators or amplifiers or anything, just the Boss BR-800, and it's good enough for me, but I don't think I'd get any closer than I just managed. So with that, I think I'd better just wish you all a happy new year and think what I can make the next video about. Thanks everybody, catch you later, bye.